Sports with Brett Behrens from your local news leader.
We're gearing up for another Friday football fever, but we can't get too far into week two without naming our play of the week winner from the opening night, and it goes to St. Joseph-Ogden's Adam Frerichs. The senior running back rushed for 138 yards and two touchdowns in the Spartans' 30-9 win over St. Thomas More, including this crazy run where he somehow stays on his feet. Take another look in slow motion. They don't rule him down. He gets into the end zone untouched from there. Frerichs got more than 90% of the vote.